Hey, how's it going? My name is David from freelancerinsights.com, where we believe you should never stop learning. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily transcribe audio or video recordings into text. Now, number one, I've done a deep dive of this tour of this application and the web interface, and you can always check out the video that I have for this. So the application or the web interface we're going to use is by a company, is titled otter.ai, and I'll provide links in the description box below. And this application, a web interface, is by a company called AI Sense Inc. Now, what you need to do to work with this application, you can either use it on your smartphone, iOS or Android, but for this video I'm going to be using the web interface. Now, you'll need to sign up to access the interface. And considering that I already have an account with Otter, all I need to do is just sign in. So I'll just log in, and my credentials are already there, so I'll just log in. And once I'm logged in, you will notice that the application has saved conversations from the different applications that I've tried to transcribe the audio with. So what we need here is just we can actually record something and have it transcribed in real time, give or take. Let's say you are doing, let's say, what, a Skype call or a Google Hangout or a YouTube Live or Facebook Live, and you wanted to have your conversation or your audio transcribed. This is a good way to actually use this application. But for this video, I just want to import an audio or a video, so I'll just click on import audio or video, and the pop-up will allow me to choose the file. So I'll just choose a quick file. I'm not really sure how fast the file is, so it's somewhere here. Test audio. So I think I'll do the video. It's the same. The audio and the video are the same. So I'll just pick the audio, smaller. And once I click on open, going to start automatically uploading the audio file. Now, if you're a transcriber or just a podcaster or whoever, and you just want your transcripts ready from your audio, all you can do is just do this. And as I've mentioned in my deep dive video, this is free at the time of this recording. You can upload as much content as you want, but in future there'll be a paid version. So once it's done, I'll just click on done, and automatically it's already processing my audio file. So my audio file is 3 minutes, and if I click on the highlighted area, I believe my audio is already transcribing. So let's see. I think it's already done. It's still processing audio, but it's already at 1:48, and the whole length of the audio file is 3 minutes 9 seconds. So if I go back to conversations, still saying in processing, if I click on it, it's done. So already it's giving you the keywords in the conversation. So if you probably just click on it, it'll just jump to that section. But considering that it's already done, we can do a quick listen through for the audio and see if what is being said is what has been transcribed.
We are going to explain how to prepare for a job interview at English-speaking companies. This is you. You have applied for the company of your dreams. Now, you are excited to be invited for a job interview. So, what do you need to be well prepared? First of all, you should dress professionally and arrive on time. Remember that the first impression has a great impact on the interviewer. Furthermore, be sure to reread the job description and be knowledgeable about the company. What products do they make? Who is their competition? Also, know the names of the interviewers and how to pronounce them correctly.
Now, I'll just pause it there because, as far as I'm concerned, it's doing a pretty good job with that audio file. So, it's clear to say that you can use Otter to transcribe audio or video recordings, and above all, you can just take advantage of this application, the web interface, and the apps that are available for you for free. Who knows when they're going to be a paid version of this application. It's probably going to be expensive. So if it's free at the moment, just use it. So I believe that somebody somewhere has learned something today, and you can always come test it out. It's free. All the links will be in the description below. Leave a comment for this video if you want to see more videos like this. Like the video, share it with your friends, and until next time, bye bye.